Hello everyone, my name Khawla Jabri, a doctor from University of Oran. Today I present my work, which presents in investigation of electronic magnetic properties of cubic perovskite using MBJ and Ebert functional correction. The cubic perovskite have many properties like dielectric ferromagnetic and e-magnetic sensor and piezoelectricity, which apply in many fields like spintronic laser materials and phosphorescence. The figure below shows the structure of this cubic with space 220 PM 3M. We use a code 12K to calculate our result, which is a platform of Unix, use a Fortran program linked by shell script web to web. The first result, we see the first table below, show us the total magnetic and inertial of Europium rare earth. We have in conclusion that correction MBJ and correction hybrid is affected in the total magnetic is less than when using just GGR without correction. The figure below show the feet of the energy and the volume of our material. The second is about the electronic properties. The spin polarization total and potential and band structure show a metallic character when using the correction hybrid and a half metallic when apply the MBG. The rare earth shift leading to an increase in the band gap of the system as shown in the figure below. Conclusion. In this work, we have investigated the electronic and magnetic properties of EENO3 perovskite with an AB initio method as implemented in 12K code. The band factor reveals the metallic nature by GGR and correction, while a half metallic by MBG that can be used in spintronic device fabrication. Thank you.